The Ravens canceled practice Friday morning, and instead they're performing a team unifying session over social justice reform. Thursday, the team released a statement demanding the arrest of the officers accused of killing Breonna Taylor and also shooting Jacob Blake, as well as calling on Senator Mitch McConnell to bring the George Floyd Justice and Policing Act of 2020 to the Senate floor for vote. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.